the Nationals, me and Bea. 2023 Nationals, college version. I videoed every single one since 2020, so I told you right.
This is my first time.
And Bea's first time.
Even though I've done high school cheer all 4 years.
Yeah, I vlogged every school cheer Nationals. So it's only right that I vlogged this time, but this time it's college. Anyway, so we're driving down to the valley today, Wednesday, January 11th. And then tomorrow we fly out to Florida, and then we compete Friday. And hopefully Saturday if we make it to finals. And yeah. So I didn't vlog it because I forget to vlog everything, but took Bea to So Delicious because she's never been. Rate your experience.
10 out of 10.
And then we were sitting out, and now we're here repacking because both of us needed to repack all our stuff. So here's all my stuff. Bea is currently packing her makeup.
Everybody, this is the vlog. This is the vlog intro. We just got out of the hot tub. Tomorrow, these two are leaving us.
That's not going in.
Eat it.
That's
not it. It totally is, but this is going in.
That's not going in either.
Wait, is that first part?
Nope.
Can this go in? Hi.
Yep.
That's Bea and Mia. That's Bea. That's Mia. I look like Leonardo DiCaprio and Ryan Gosling had a kid.
I think you just... Okay. All right, vlog. We're going to bed. Catch you in the morning, bright and early. 4 hour flight.
Good night, vlog.
Good night, vlog.
Good morning, vlog. It is 7:40. We're on our way to the airport. And we're running late, but we have Chick-fil-A breakfast, so always good. So me and Bea just had coffee. Delish. I got horchata. Cheers to coffee. Cheers to having to poop on the airplane.
Cheers to when we eat like milk or wine. We'll see.
Anyways, so now we're just taking a walk.
Look how cute. So aesthetic.
Because
the plane.
I got a feeling.
We're gonna land in Texas in 4 hours.
Good night,
baby.
Good night.
Hi, vlog. How was your guys' flight?
It was good.
I watched a movie.
How was your guys' flight?
I sat next to a hockey player.
Watched Transformers. I don't know which
wow,
one.
Look at her hazel eyes.
Blue eyes.
There we go. Blue eyes.
Wait, me, black eye.
Brown eyes.
Next stop, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be.
I'm pretty tired of this. I'm
hungry.
Ready to be there.
I need
hungry.
To poop. A lot of emotions right now.
I love it.
We're headed to the hotel.
Heading there.
We vlog. I think the last time I vlogged was when we were on the bus. Basically, we had a whole situation with our keys. We ended up eating. I paid like $12 for like chicken tenders. And then once we finally got into our room, it was like, what, 11? We're here, and it's midnight, and we have practice in the morning. That's it. I'm just gonna say goodnight now.
Goodnight vlog.
Anyways, we'll see you in the morning for practice. Goodnight vlog.
Goodnight, sweet dreams.
Good morning vlog.
Hi vlog.
We're walking to practice. Say hi. And it's raining. Say hi, Christine.
Good night. That's a nice good night.
Tori, how are you?
I'm feeling fantastic. It's competition day, so yeah. And the weather's
bad. On trace, sorry.
Vlog.
We're getting ready to compete
so soon.
Oh, so we have exactly an hour, so we need to be ready.
So how is everyone feeling?
So good.
Good.
Amazing.
Yay.
We're all so excited, not nervous at all.
No, Either way will be a good time. Disney or finals.
Yeah, facts.
Oh, and it's Chrissy's birthday.
20!
Best birthday ever.
We'll catch you when we're all ready.
We're back, but we're ready.
We are ready.
Comp ready.
Comp ready.
And we have to be in the lobby. What time is it?
12:40.
Oh, okay.
In so 10 minutes.
10 minutes. First college nationals for all of us, right?
For all of us, yeah.
And we're just so stoked.
So excited.
I'm stressed out.
I have never been more excited in my entire life.
20 at nationals.
Woo! It will save a lot more talkative in this vlog than the Sedona vlog.
Yeah, facts.
My channel's really getting to see my true personality.
Watching you grow. Going to comp. And we're really, we're really nervous and we're really excited and that's it.
How are you doing?
Great. Pretty good.
Nervous!
Start singing.
I feel like slicked actually. Courtney looks so good.
We're heading to warm-ups and it's really freaking cold.
It's cold because the wind is like blowing.
We're so nervous. It's so nervous. And excited, but really nervous.
If
we're
crying, then you'll know how it turned out.
We still
are not crying. So
that means we probably did pretty good. We did something right.
We just performed.
We did so good.
We're
going to
make finals for sure.
Yes.
Don't jinx it.
But yes.
So happy for them.
You guys are so cute. I hope. I really hope that we make finals.
And now we're taking pictures. Ready? Go do your catwalk that way. Let's do it, cause I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Finally, it's in our small, quick game. Tennessee Tech. Let's hear it for Illinois State University. But for Davidson College. Let's hear it for Coastal Alabama Community College. For Monmouth University. Give it up for East Tennessee State. Give it up for East Mississippi Community College. Give it up for Belmont University. Awesome, moving on to finals. Let's hear it for Northern.
That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
We made it to finals. Video will be before this.
Fourth place.
We thought we were going to do so bad. I
was like, we're going to get 24. Like, we're so true.
We might not make it.
We're going to get first. Out of 27 teams. But the good news is, we can improve that routine because we had a few deductions.
Mm-hmm.
If we hit routine,
I'd be like,
aw. Yeah, I know. If we hit a routine tomorrow, we could get top three, but also depends on how good the teams ahead of us do.
Yeah. Probably all three teams have to fall, but it's still possible.
I mean, it is possible because one team did fall.
Yeah. And I'm not saying I wish that on them.
But we did.
Some people are going to have a bad day tomorrow. It's not going to be us.
I'm nervous today. I was like doing the stanky leg in the air.
We're in the arena tomorrow. We're in the arena. The arena tomorrow. The arena. So, a lot more lights, a lot bigger crowd. Everyone's going to be there.
But we got our first one out.
Watch us win.
We're like, sorry, we can't compete. We broke our legs because we were trying to get This is awesome. Me and Bea are trying to find the hot tub.
We got sidetracked.
Yeah, we got distracted. Hey, what's up, you guys? We found the hot tub. It's really cold outside, so I'm dreading getting out, but it feels really nice.
It is really good.
Okay, bye, vlog. Clearly. Down at the pool. And now I think we're gonna go try to find some dinner. It's like 8 o'clock or something like that.
Dinner time.
It's 8:30. Probably to the lobby cafeteria area, or maybe if we find somewhere better. And then we're gonna go back and cause we gotta sleep because we gotta wake up early to compete at finals.
And then we get like a whole day and a half of Disney.
Well, what's actually nice is because we got fourth place, so like what, 12 teams made finals?
Yeah, 12.
So they started with 12 and they compete first. And then it goes all the way down to first, right? But because we got fourth, we're gonna compete at 11:10, so we don't have to wake up at like
3 in the morning to get ready.
I mean, it's kind of mean because imagine you're already in like last.
Yeah, you're already bugged.
And then you have to wake up early. Waking up early completely screws you over. So yeah. That's so mean.
That is facts, but, I mean, but you get what you deserve.
You're going to come back and you're going to be like, okay, so we actually dropped down to 8.
No, don't put that in the universe.
Look at that.
Yummy.
I got the same thing. Dinner day.
Cheers.
Cheers to Gord.
We're eating mini bagels for breakfast.
We're all ready.
This is a bit.
We're ready.
Anyways, we have to be in the lobby really soon. I don't know what time.
So, fun little backstory about me getting Bale lore. Ever since I've been doing cheer, the first team I was on when I was like 9, the coach started a tradition that we put glitter in our shoes for like good luck. And my first team was like gold and red, and then ever since then,
every team, on spot.
Every team has been blue and gold. And now I don't even know what year of cheer I'm on, but we're putting blue and gold in our shoes for good luck.
Yummy.
Gold.
Now we're just practicing. Fixing the things the judges says we need to fix.
We're headed to the warehouse.
Let's go. Yes!
Same routine. We got 8, so none of us saw it coming.
We're gonna come back and we're gonna be like, okay, so we actually dropped down to 8.
Some people are gonna have a bad day tomorrow. It's not gonna be us.
Hi. You're not gonna be able to hear us. We're waiting to go see dance.
We're back at the hotel. We're gonna get ready for Disney. We're going to Animal Kingdom. Woo! And yeah, we're all in a little bit of a meh mood because of the outcome today. But if you think about it, yesterday we went up against 27 teams and we got 4th. Like, that's pretty good. Today we got 8th, which is weird and nobody understands it. We never will understand it, how that happened. But that's okay.
Luke, they messed up.
And actually, if you go back to watch my college cheer camp video, you can see what happened to our coach Sawyer. But he was here today and he was like, the judges are dumb, that you guys should have been top 3. I don't know what happened, I'm sorry. And basically, so that made me feel better because he's not our coach anymore. He left us high and dry, but he still can recognize that. Anyways, time to go to Disney. So we're gonna get ready for Animal Kingdom.
Here to show you how we have to take off uniforms.
Go ahead.
This is
is never gonna come off of you.
It's coming out.
The cuties are gonna go from behind.
Sorry.
It's a lot smoother yesterday.
My funny moment was just as funny.
You can do it too. So much. Enjoy the rest of your night.
He already got the bill.
Who's red?
Stay blown. So, after dinner, we went and got ice cream. After complaining we're freezing, we still got ice cream. And then we walked to the buses and literally like got here right when the bus got here. And we're like, oh my
god.
And
then today's our lucky day.
We got on, we sat down, and the bus is about to start. And she goes, the girls with the ice cream need to eat it or get off the bus. Or whatever
and
she
drinks
said.
Too.
Or what did she say? I don't know.
There's just no food and drinks.
Finish ice cream.
Finish your ice cream.
And so we're waiting for the next bus.
It was worth it.
It was worth it.
It was
very
worth it.
Yummy.
This ice cream was expensive.
We're going to bed. Good night, vlog. See you in the morning. Hey, what's up, you guys?
Good morning, vlog.
Oh, the sun is nice and bright.
We finally are all ready. Here's our fits.
Spider-Man shoes.
Yes. It's like 11:30, but we just took a nice sleep.
So the morning.
Nice sleep in. And now we're headed to Epcot.
Vlog, we made it to Epcot. And we got our Starbucks, so we're happy.
Okay, so the last time I vlogged was when we had beignets, which was like 5 hours ago. It was a long time ago. But I really wanted a churro. And we waited in line, and the lady was like, if you're waiting for a churro, we're out. And I was like,
and she cried.
And really sad because I really freaking wanted a churro.
There might be another stand in there.
Yeah, we'll have to look.
But, anyways, I think now we're gonna go on this ride.
Say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
The
seatbelt
check. My tears covering my face.
I know.
Like singing children.
That's a big show.
Yeah, that is.
That's a big show. favorite part of the weekend?
I don't know. I just like going to Disney. That was really fun.
Yeah.
With friends.
I agree.
I like Disney. I liked finding out we were in fourth.
That was probably the best feeling. The first day was like the best day.
We're gonna end the vlog now because we're just heading home and I don't feel like vlogging this. Flying
home, so.
Bye vlog. Thanks for watching.